Recently this month, my school theater put on the show The Little Mermaid, and I got one of the roles of one of Ariel's sisters. Now, a lot of the cast members fell in love with the makeup I did, so this video is going to show you how I did my mermaid makeup. Now, I got the idea from his YouTube star, Michelle Phan. Click the link and it'll take you to her video. She explains it way better than I do. We are first going to start with our eyes. We're going to start using the base coat. Right now, I'm using one of the face paint crayons that come in the face paint. But if you have white cream eyeshadow, that works way better. So you're just going to cover your whole eyelid with this.
You ask her where she's going, she giggles like a fool. She barely sticks a tongue down.
Now get your white eyeshadow, and with your white eyeshadow, you're just going to put it on top of your base coat to set it.
Is she ill or insane? Is it water on the brain? What has got her bothered so? It's the bang,
it's the flu.
Gosh, I wish we had a clue.
Afterwards, put white eyeliner on the bottom of your eye to make your eyes look bigger. With a hot pink eyeshadow, you're going to put it on the crease of your eye, and then you're going to blend it out.
She's even wearing brand new shades in my life.
Now with the royal blue color, you're going to put it on the corner of your eye, put a lot, and then you're going to swipe it across your eyelid.
Flounder, do you notice anything weird about you-know-who?
You mean Ariel? I'll say. It's like she don't see me, she doesn't even speak. She treats me like sashimi left over from last week. You see her lady.
And also put a little pink on the middle of your eyelid. And with your royal blue eyeshadow again, you're gonna swipe some on the bottom of your eyelid only halfway. Then get your pink eyeshadow and finish the other side of the bottom of your eye. Now get your favorite eyeliner and do your eyeliner like you normally do, but at the end, put like fake eyelashes, and then the bottom put three lines. This makes the illusion of that you have longer eyelashes. Now curl your eyelashes and then put generous amounts of coats of your favorite mascara. And don't forget to put mascara on the bottom lashes too. Now get your favorite fake eyelashes and then put them on, and then next step is the lips. Try to use a good color red lipstick that will go with you. Now I have dark circles and I'm just going to cover that with my favorite foundation. Just cover it up and afterwards put face powder to set your foundation. Now it's time for my favorite part, the glitter. Now, I'm using face paint glitter. Do not use crass glitter. It is very bad for your skin. Now, you can put the glitter wherever you want it. I'm using pink glitter for my top of my eyelids, and then I'm going to use the white glitter for my lips.
Look at those moonbeams running away. Obvious what they must be.
And then you're done. You should look very cute, innocent, and just pretty like a mermaid should be, and sparkly with the glitter. Hope you guys like this video, and good luck! Music from She's in Love from the Little Mermaid Broadway soundtrack.